Ay, me haces tan enojado, te quiero meter queso en la nariz. If I told you once, I told you 1,000 times. No more new hats.
But Ricky, I saw it in the window at Gimbel's and I just had to have it.
Lucy, we simply cannot afford it. Now you just have to take it back.
But Ricky!
Take it back!
No, I won't do it.
Fine. I'll take it. It's Freddie Metal Mark, our wacky next door neighbor.
Ah, for corn's sakes, what's the matter with Lucy now?
Ah, she's all mad because I won't let her have this new hat.
Ethel, I bet Fred will let you buy a new hat.
Are you kidding? It's been 10 years since Fred let me buy new underwear.
Well, I guess if I can't have a new hat, then I'll have to put this trophy on my head.
Oh, honestly. Lucy. Take the trophy off your head.
Oh, all right.
No. Hang on, honey. We'll help you. All right. I'll grab her. You two pull.
All right.
Can't live with them. Can't stand them.
Hello? What? That's wonderful. Fred, I have wonderful news.
Ethel fell down the stairs.
No, that was my agent. There's a big Hollywood movie producer, and he wants me to be in his new picture. He's on his way right now.
A big Hollywood movie producer coming here to see you? Holy Toledo.
He'll be here any minute. I better go get ready.
I'll help you with your pants.
Ricky, it's me, the big Hollywood movie producer.
I'll be right down. Have a seat.
Okay.
There's a strange man on your couch.
He must be a burglar. Put a bucket on his head. Right.
Spike.
Spin him. I'll get my saxophone.
Producer?
Lucy, you got-